I'm about to braid my 3-year-old daughter's hair into a braided mohawk while she's acting crazy. Hold your head down. Hold your head down for the camera. Say hi to YouTube. Say hi, YouTube. Yeah, her hair is extremely thick. I have already combed it out. If you see her with a sad face or see a little teardrops, it's because it is so thick and it hurt. But I tried to do the best I could as far as detangling it with the Kiss Organic Shea Butter with the olive oil. And it worked pretty good. It's just that I have to put a whole lot into her hair because it is so thick and it tangles up very bad. Turn around. Turn around for me. Turn around the other way. And this is the back. I've already parted it into two sections. So I'm about to get started and I will come back and show you one side and then show you the next. So I am no longer making it out of a mohawk, but I am going to make a side hawk because as you can see by looking into her face, she is angry and mad because it's taking long and then plus because she has very thick, tangly hair. So I will just turn it to the side and let you see the side of it. I was going to make them straight. Turn your head this way for me, baby. I was going to make them going straight across, but the way her hair is, her hair and her head is shaped, I had to give it a little design. So, this is how it looks. And what I will do later is come, I'm going to put some twisties on the side, like these, but two-strand twist, I'm sorry. But I will come back on another day and give her the mohawk after, you know. After she has calmed down. I'm trying to let you all see how we'll probably be coming up to the side. But yeah, this is going to be the side hawk. I will come back and show you the ending results. So I hope you enjoy watching. Stay tuned. So this is the finishing result of the side hawk. And this is how it looks. I took the twisties, the two-strand twist at the top, and I kind of tried to make them double so they can be a little fuller because I was wasn't trying to put a lot of braids on her hair on the side. And here's the other side. Let YouTube see your hair first. She has an attitude. Turn around and turn around the other side. Talesha, turn around the other side. Let YouTube see your hair. Okay, this is the back, and I will take them down in like a few days or so and let her wear like the twist out, and then I will turn back around in the next couple of days after that and let her, I'll braid her side up like it is on this side so she can have the actual mohawk. I just can't do it today because she has a bit of an attitude, and it's kind of hard to try to get her to sit right for a long period of time. Turn around. Look back in the camera. Say, cheese.
Cheese.
Say, I'm cute.
I'm cute.
Say, thanks for watching.
Good watching.
Say, bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Okay, you guys, I just want to come back because my baby wanted to show you how she shakes her hair and whips her hair. So whip your hair, Talesha. Whip it, girl. Whip it, girl. Oh, you're so cute. Okay, say bye-bye, YouTube.
I miss you.
Say bye.
Bye.
Say, I love you. Mwah. Mwah. Say, I love you.